Hi everyone, today I would like to explain to you why string of pearls appearance is seen in small bowel obstruction. You see, during the normal process of digestion, the food particles pass through the GI tract and then they get digested and excreted. So during the process of digestion, the food particles and the digested contents, they also pass from the small intestine to the large intestine. In case there is an obstruction to this flow, it could be either a partial obstruction in the small intestine or it could be a complete obstruction to the flow in the small intestine. Then what happens is the area just above the blockage, as the food particles or the digested contents and the gases are not able to pass through to the other side, they get accumulated there. So all the gases and the digested contents get accumulated above the area of obstruction in the small intestine. So note the fact that there is also an accumulation of gases above the area of obstruction. So understanding this is essential to know why the string of pearls appearance is seen. And these images here show the gross appearance of small bowel and the appearance of small bowels in abdominal radiograph. So the first figure here, it's the gross appearance of small bowel, and it shows the inside appearance of the small bowel. You can see that there are some mucosal folds here, and these mucosal folds are known as the valvulae conuventis. And this image here is an image of an abdominal radiograph, and in that you can notice the valvulae conuventis. So this is how the small bowels look in abdominal radiograph, and there you can notice the folds that are visible on the x-ray, and these folds are the valvulae conuventis. In small bowel obstruction, the gases that are not able to pass through the obstruction get trapped between the folds of the mucosa, that is between the valvulae conuventis, and when this is viewed on an x-ray, it is seen as a linear arrangement of air bubbles. You can see the air bubbles arranged linearly here, and this gives an appearance much similar to that of the string of pearls. That's how it gets the name string of pearls appearance in small bowel obstruction. So to summarize, the reason for the string of pearls appearance seen in abdominal radiographs of patients with small bowel obstruction is the linear arrangement of air bubbles, which are the gas trapped between the mucosal folds or the valvulae conuventis of the small intestine. If you like the video, hit the subscribe button, like it, share it, and leave your feedback in the comments below. See you all in the next video. Until then, happy learning.